Welcome back, guys, to Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Specifically, Scarlet. I mean, Violet. I guess. So, Scarlet is past and Violet is future. So, yeah. So, this episode, I'm beating Nostalgia Needle to Team Stone. That's a mass out. Which I like to call them that. I like to call them that. I have to be funny. I have to entertain you. So we attempted this before, yet we almost won. So I wanna see, this is going to kill Tally's Knuckles while getting them. I'll get in him. As high as he can go. So, yeah. Oh, it's really like little bit of sprinkles. I'm gonna get training up. So now I'm challenging it all. So once I finish this game, I'm gonna be doing like battling videos right here. I'm gonna eventually be doing Pixelmon. Next we'll have C-Map. Add. Oh, another frog hook. So it's ice. Oh, God. Oh, no, no, and no, no. Thank God I was just there. So if we can get him to be like a tail away, that means he's good, because Tailwaves are like Dynamaxes, but a tiny zero. Let me guess, it's gonna be level 12. Needing to be white. Electro-bulb. Okay. Now leveling it up. Arizona. Why do the Pokemon Legions kind of feel small? Do I have to do that very often? No. But that goes on to you. You were watching me. Oh yes, yes, yes. Thank you. I'm going for a World Cup. I'm on my highest level. And I'm doing that. This is the hole. I'm doing that. And this is gonna be that's one end of things. Yes! I have friends. I have friends, which is really good. That's the Chimchar, Monfonal, and Funicron. And they're amazing. So this is one more for one more. No, I'm not terrestrializing. That will make me really nice. Yes! Okay. This game's old and worn, and I'm still out here. That isn't... No. I'm just... No. And I'm swapping out so we can have a Pokemon shop. That's a Nihilus Rainbow Savage. But any stall badge is what I mean. I'm not doing this one. What's the next easier stream? Not the launch. Not the launch. So this is a normal batch. Yeah, and Gnome is like the weakest type. I don't have the fair type. And I have the fight. Yes, I'm gonna trust that. I love Lucario, okay? I love Lucario, so it's okay. I can beat you up. Sorry, Bronton. I'm gonna have three no more badges soon. It's only that you have to be like a storm. amount of titans to help you. Because, like, that's just a like, there's so much more. Like, it, and, like, it's hard to get pistols. There's one more gym badge. So you could be all the titans, and your last one is the one that's on the wall, which I do not like. So it has to be you. Yeah. I can't even go to up. Any other way to go. I want to do the normal badge. Because seriously, I want to not take any this. I can't even just get to one gym because of the stupid level. So I have to go here, to here, across here. Might as well go here. If it's... And then I'm gonna go home. And then please tell me I can just have a barrel reading except the gym machine. That just makes my life quick. I want it to be very dark and more. Yeah. We already have zero. Anyway, to another thing. I love Rafa, but like, I just want to. It can make me able to hard model. Not literally, like, you know, I'm gonna go easily. Never. Which I know you have to do, because literally, there's two gym badges, like, on the army, and there's an entire area. They aren't just ready entire make the game possible, so I know. Almost there. I wasn't sure. Oh. This is like the only way to get. Is there a way out already? I think that could change the name. That's what I'll do. I'm just up. We have this as a. As a human. that's what happens. What's happening? I think Moidan should be good. That's humongous. What is that? Titancraft is the best option. It's what I... They got out when you took trying. Now, for the super effective news. Oh my god! So we need to make a lot for asterization, because that's what we're talking about. That's what I'm doing. Okay. What I'm doing is healing you. So I'm gonna do a terrestrialized watching, and it should be enough to get it down. Okay, let's try not to kill it. Thank you. Get this thing out of our sight. Yeah, it happened. I just got knocked back. So there was just a lot of four bonus to call. With like different effects. Like different kinds. Watch out! Just solved. Thank you. This is a force thing. The force formers. I'm saving this. Now I don't have to. Oh, click Jash. I already have them. But, oh my god, this will be so useful. So now I have everywhere possible, every single part in the entire map I can easily get. So amazing. So, no more. So, now I'm gonna be riding on. Now I can go really fast, go on water, and fly from the opening of the game. Okay, some spots that Moridon can easily jump is okay. Thank you. awaken coming? So, I think I'm gonna finish the Titan badges first. Because, like, I'm getting Alvin's part. But, like, I just have to. I thought I was a small ass. It actually really does work like that, right? So what Titan does to Origins? I don't... There's the first dragon dungeon. It's this one. The breaking of Titan. So I'm doing two Titan badges today. One because they're fun and easy. I have to go with that water. It's another song, baby.
Oh, I am a baby.
They have a... They're dumb. It's Stassi. Why do I have my eye on in my Pokédex because I own it? Yeah, that's one of the best points ever. Gonna find you. Desert Titan. Oh. kill another one. Oh, do you know I couldn't jump on that? Oh, I can't.
You don't get that.
I doubt just what I thought. Once I'm doing the water badge, which will be like, which I'm doing when I have it. Legion badges, because I think that's good enough for Paul. That's so. If it's free, it would be the badges I have as normal. If it's four, it's the badges I have. Plus normal, and which I could do easily because I have the water things. Meridian? Meridian Forest?
Wait, what is that? What is that? Treads?
So it's it must be it. That we are just reached that high level. You're doing incinerate because okay, so I think he was a steal. So this thing is very strong. It literally one shot one of my first Pokemon. So Operation Fear Cycle. Don't have enough time. Celestialize this just to have a chance at anything, which is really bad. Oh, Okay. Am I actually loose? Coming with Posh, and this thing is knocked out most of my team, and it's knocking out. That when my Pokemon are most of my team is fully evolved. Oh, and I'm getting a pseudo legend. I'm gonna get a pseudo legendary by then. That thing obliterated my entire team. Oh my god. I thought it was just a normal ground type Pokemon, but no. Nope. So, I'm gonna end this here. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Oh my god! Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye!